Daddy, since I'm the father and I can make the choices, I brought some visitors. Visitors, what?
Mm-mm-mm. Hi, I'm single, and I'm such a cutie.
You know! I also brought a pirate. Pirates? What? I came for your booty. Do you want to know what pirate booty sounds? How? How do you know what it... when I have pirate booty? It's this. No, that's gold! No, it's not. I will be a famous movie star. And that will be gold. But I came for a pirate booty. Do you have any crap I can use? Look through Dexter's litter box. It's... he does everything in here. Yo, no booty. Daddy, why'd you scare him away? He was a pirate. He was trying to steal my pirate booty. See? That's rough. Enough censoring! Is it just me, or do I not... or does anyone else not like that I'm a unimportant background character in all this? No, I'm actually happy about it. Anywho... I'm your father! I get to choose what choices you make! Sonny! Sonny? That's your kid name! Sonny the Gold Bear! Why did you have to bring back the diamond Goldilocks? Maimed me! Maimed you? Maimed. Harassed me. Is she single? Anyways, Basil, you done with the dishes? What do you mean dishes? You had to do the dishes. I'm the father, so I told Bowzo that he had to do the dishes. I'm his father. Mm-hmm. That's lazy parenting. He'll become a maid. A cute one, though. You're lucky I said I promised I'd never lay a finger on you. Or I would maim you. I would maim you the second you came into this house. I despise my life so much. Toodles! You get back here, you! You!
Genie, tell me a question. Well, answer a question of mine. Ooh, I am a spooky genie. No, you're not. No, you're just a glove. You better not be. No, I'm not Master Hand. What is it with kids these days? Anyways, what is your question? Well, Dexter doesn't, like, listen to me at all. Ooh, Dexter the dinosaur. Yeah, how did you know? I never told you what he was. I know him very well. I watch every move every person in the world does. So tell me, why does he not listen to me like a mature person? He's like, he's 10. Should be obeying me right now. Well, it's a traumatic story. You think you can handle it?
Yeah. I murdered 6 kids before. I murdered a rabbit named Rare.
Good for you. Anyways, I'll show you as visual media. Finger wags of the eye. Move them into Dexter's side.
What? Is this all in Dexter's mind? I don't think he even thinks about things.
I don't think I even think about anything.
You just gave him that thought. I just gave myself that thought.
Dexter.
Who's doing the voice? Phew. Phew.
Ow! Ow!
Banging ourselves. Banging on ourselves. He didn't talk when you talked. I didn't talk when you talked.
Me.
Why am I not a good listener? What happened to my parents? Baby, hot tamale. You lost your shrine. All the 50s are so sweet. My hands are dripping breed. All the 50s are so neat. You can't go there without a single beat. Dun, 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 dun. All the 50s. It's oh, you. No matter what happens, it's a have all your thought in your data.
I like my mama. She's a daredevil.
I know. You're very dramatic with that. But it seems like your old man is like the only one that is actually useful to you. So here's some of the things you might want to know about. Get behind me, kids. Here's Handy. Is that your real name? Because that sounds like your hand, like a helper. That's what Handy is. We should have had Forth the director of this whole show. Oh, give us a better, clever name. Like Jack. Jackie? No, that was already stolen by King of Steam. No, fourth wall breaks! Should we give you a minute, guys? Yeah, we should. 2 hours later. Is this seriously how long it took? You guys, we're still thinking! Wait, I got it. Rewind. Get behind me, kids. Here's Johnny. Yeah, that's a good one. Bravo. Yeah. What the? What are you? I'm here. The other had brothers. First, we shall destroy every thing and everyone in our paths. And we see some new benefits. You. Any last requests before we slaughter your guts and your family? I'll not let you take my kids. I don't think you'll be taking over answer soon enough. What are you doing? And cut for you. Want a muffin? Yeah, sure. I'll take a muffin. Oh, we were still recording? Duh, dang it. It was supposed to be traumatic. Traumatic, directors. Traumatic! See, that guy's crying. He gets it. You're lucky he was facing down. And while I was staring at you, staring at your underwear, I do not. You're lucky I'm facing at you, too. Crud. Yum. You're fired! Ugh! I ate bears? I never knew I was eating bears. Rodent! I'm a fox! Not a rodent! Dexter! I never knew I gained so fat. I want to say something new. I'm sorry that I never understood you about your family. Your mother was a daredevil that never actually cared about your safety. Your father was turned into an animatronic that, shockingly, I grew up with. And I had to smell farts every day. Wait, what? Don't ask. Why? I mean, ask! Why? How did you smell my father? Well, when he was killed, he was turned into an animatronic. So? He was turned into an animatronic to be nothing but entertainment to the pizzeria that I grew up from. So, how did you smell him? He did it all at night. But how? I was an animatronic too. I've been hiding this for so long. It's actually shocking that I have told you now. At least you told me. Now I won't have to eat you again because you smell like cords and corkscrews. Good. Please just respect me. I don't want you to keep on disobey me and be a bad parent. Okay. Oh, look at the time. It's my mom's. Ah!